To simulate a child's mathematical development, play the ball pit game. Your job is to locate the numbered ball that is next in numerical sequence. After locating the next number, you will mark off the corresponding number on the 100s chart.